And then this is, I've only rode this once. And that was the first year I was, that was 2018 sometime. And of course I wasn't riding good, so I didn't like it.
What the fuck is going on?
Look, you got a little pressure there.
Yeah. Maybe I'm squeezing on it or something. First time with this thing out, so I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
So that little road kind of gives you a warm up, you know. It's little variances in it, some mud, some rocks. And
yeah, it's kind of nice.
I'm kind of used to that.
Yep.
I slow down on the trail, so.
Yeah, on our way back, we should trade bikes and you can test this one out.
Okay, you can do that if you want to.
On these nice open roads, it's nice to test bikes out,
yeah,
you know?
Yeah, that's the place to do it. So, well, you guys want to just take off and try this section here?
Yeah.
Yep.
Let's see if I can get this thing to fucking go back right. I think it was a bad idea filling it up with fucking pop with the...
You got full throttle in there?
Yeah.
You didn't put, why did you put propel in?
I should have.
Yeah, you should have. Yeah, it's carbonated and it's all shook up. You goofy.
Yeah. It's all shook up. Sitting in there ready to pop. Is this on? Does this say video?
No.
Oh. Preston, yours. Oh, okay. It looked like yours was muddy, but that's the other part. Oh, that's the where the view is, I guess.
Yeah, you got a mud spot on your,
The camera part, I think, is okay, but...
It's recording good. Perfect. So is mine recording?
Yeah, here's the recording. Don't touch it.
I'm good.
Yeah.